talk and chat at the start. Right, even though I love that season, you know?
Priority at Disney Store. Please follow the safety measures in place around the store and keep a safe distance from other guests and cast. Here at Disney Store.
Thank you. Hello.
Okay, hello.
Hello,
and we've got a free camera.
Lovely, thanks so much. That'll be really quick.
Where do you want to go?
Oh, I just come to the Disney store, the one in London, and I'm up in the stores area, and I just come across this very life-size model, and BB-8 right down there. I've heard about the Disney shops, not a lot of them are like open now. But the one in London is staying open now. So if you are in London, make sure you come upstairs to this area. You see a lot of life-size models that look really good, like Ray and BB-8. And also there's a lot of Star Wars and Marvel like merchandise around as well, including like hoodies, like models, like toys as well, of all the Star Wars figures. Baby Yoda, I'll come round to the front and get a better shot. Here we go, I've got a better shot of Baby Yoda there. Looking good as always. He is so amazing. I love Baby Yoda. And here you got some more Star Wars line figures. I'm a big fan of Star Wars. I've watched Star Wars since I was small, and Star Wars is basically my life. I love Star Wars, and my favourite Sith, even though he didn't really last long, as Darth Maul. He was my first like Sith Lord, and so apart from Darth Vader, of course, but Darth Maul, he is my favourite. And also these Star Wars stuff are new online. Lots more Star Wars merchandise, including Funko Pops as well. So if you're into these, you can find a lot of these in here. Disney shop in London, everyone.
Oh,
Marvel stuff here as well, like models you can buy, like Marvel. I'll get a better shot from here. Here we go, so here you got a lot of Marvel stuff here. Models. Anyone see the Black Widow yet? I've heard it's supposed to be really good, so I haven't watched it myself, but soon I will do. I've heard a lot of good things about it. Wolverine. If anyone doesn't know, that Wolverine is a favourite like character in the X-Men films. I like this model here. I think it needs to be represented a bit more. So yeah, I'm happy that this model's here.
Oh.
head that came off yesterday.
Yeah. Last minute, I was like, he was on the tour, and I went, It should have been Adam, but obviously Adam's doing the...
And oh, like, wait, you're missing a box.
Let's hit the mighty Kylo Ren from The Force Awakens, The Last Jedi, and The Rise of Luke Skywalker. He is a life-size model, and he's really intimidating, and he is awesome.
So lifelike.
So yeah, this is what he looks like. Life-sized. And also, these Star Wars stuff are new online, and they look really good. I've seen these online, I see these advertised, and they're from Star Wars in like Galaxy's Edge, in Orlando and in California. They're very, very new. I love that guy. I love this guy. How much is this guy? Here they are. They're right here. Right here. I'm tempted. Believe me, I am. I like tempted. So if you're a fan of Star Wars, Marvel, this is a... this area, you have to come like here. This is all on Oxford Street, London. It's been told that it's 55 quid. That's a lot, but what can you expect from a thing that's come from California?
Enjoy your stay in London.
Thank you.
That's all right.
Thank you. Thanks for my help.
That's absolutely fine. Thank you. Hello.
Hi.
One gym bag.
Why did you walk downstairs? That's the only rule.
So why not the biggest?
Because you went downstairs.
I know.
Guys,
not that bad. No. This is the trunk. You okay?
I am outside the Marvel and like Star Wars bit, and I'm walking through this like corridor with Star Wars music on. I absolutely love this. I love the like music the music is just amazing. John Williams music, amazing. So yeah, this is what I'm looking down at. A Marvel art, and you walk here and you have this is filled with Marvel art, and it's really good. What's that, the Marvel art you get from the Art of Marvel, that hotel in Disneyland, the one in like France. So look, this is genius. Millennium Falcon, look at that hunk of junk. And if you're a big fan of Halloween and Nightmare Before, like Christmas, then come here. There's a lot of Halloween stuff, and Halloween is just around the corner now. So I think if you love Nightmare Before, like Christmas and like Halloween, then you will love all of this like stuff.
London box.
I'm a big fan of Jack, Light, Hillington. I love anything like Halloween, so yeah, this is amazing. Come on down to London Disney store. To technical difficulties, my microphone on my camera did not work, and unfortunately I could not get it working, but I met this lovely man, and it's outside the London Bridge Experience. Come and meet him. He is fantastic. He's a life of the show. He's always outside the London Bridge Experience. Just come and say hello. He was very entertaining. I wanted to put him in this light vlog because due to me not working, my technical difficulties, my camera didn't work. But I wanted to put him on here because he's such an awesome guy. So come and say hello to him. It'll make his afternoon. He's an awesome guy. So he's outside the London Bridge Experience and just look, he's a fantastic man. He's an awesome guy.
I love pirates, but this ship is so cool. Go off on the ship, just right there. The Clink 1144 to 1780, the most notorious medieval prison. And this is a free photo and it's a free admission. You can go in anytime you want. Prison is this way. Real history, the Clink Prison, London Bridge. Based on real facts as well. I recommend you take a visit while you're here. Truly a horrific experience. I recommend it. I love the graffiti on the wall. That's William Shakespeare as well. He's very important in London. I love the level of artwork here as well. It's very, very creative here. That look at that view. Look at that view of London. The bridge. There's a lot of bridges here. A lot of them around.
Excuse me.
Hey guys, so like now we're just having a walk by the River Thames, just like, yeah? And here we are, here is the River Thames. Now, the River Thames, they used to like drop dead people when they are being like hanged. So this like river is famous for that reason. Back center, we're so glad to see you, and so glad to see you too. Summer reunion, 17th of May to 30th of August. We are walking through South Bank of London, and I am in love with this area. I've always loved this black area because there's a lot of like stuff like going on, and yeah, festival like here's, and it's just a nice area. It's a nice, like, you know, it's a nice area. And of course you've got the big wheel there, the London Eye. But yeah, this is South Bank now, and there's, you can see, there's restaurants, there's like bars, restaurants, there's food places, there's a carousel there. South Bank has a lot going on now, a lot going on. I love this area. There's a frozen yogurt place just there. And look at that view right there.
You want me to go lower? I said lower.
Don't you tell me no. Make we go my bungalow. Then we go to any faster. Baby, oh, I love you. Make you know what?
Lower?
Baby, oh,
lower? We're going to do something crazy here. And if you want to see, say yes!
Yeah!
Yeah, we are going to do acrobatic show. And if you see the show and you like it, everybody, you clap. Come on. If you see the show and you don't like it, you clap. I know you're going to love it. Yeah? All together, by count of three. Everybody scream! Count of three. Make some noise. One, two, three. Come on! Shut up. Good job. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
So yeah, there's a lot of entertainment here.
Not being hard on yourself when it feels like the weight of the world is on your back.
Give them a lot of help.
Carry with so much weight.
They're really good actors.
Never lose that. So if you're not doing so well.
And there is the London Eye. Look at that huge monument. That is one huge monument. Can't fit the whole thing in my phone, but you can see it is very, very big. House of Parliament, and there is big hen undergoing some refurbishment. Hopefully, we should be able to see that sometime. This year, sometime next year. There's the London Eye.
Hey guys, so I'm in the London dungeon toilet. Now I'm just going to the toilet, and now I'm going to the London dungeon. I'm being made for a scary time, guys. Obviously, you can't film, but I see you guys on the other side, alright? See you later, guys.
Alright. Well, I just come out the collect dungeon and I'm well hung. Well hung. Dungeon was amazing. Come down to the dungeon. That's in London. You'll be well hung.
Don't you tell someone right, look on the bar, it's not a bitch.
The dungeon is based on like history, so it's really fun, it's scary, and it's educational. I recommend a visit, Gav. I recommend a visit. Make sure you come and visit the London Dungeon. It's not a London trip without a visit to the dungeon. Yeah, guys, well, this is where I'm going to end this vlog. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Don't forget to visit the London Dungeon, London Beach Experience and the London Tombs. And come to London and have a good time, guys. I'll see you very, very soon. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And thank you all for watching my London vlog. I'll see you soon, guys.
Yesterday, the British came second in the Olympics. 19 years old, listen. Come on. I want it. I'm easy like Sunday morning. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Hey, I'm going to give you a show because you deserve a show. Come on.
Hi London.
Hi
London. See you real soon. See you real soon, London. Bye, I can see the two walls.
Thank you.